He killed everyone, I imagine?
Of course.
An impressive withdrawal.
Killed everyone, I imagine?
Of course.
An impressive withdrawal.
killed everyone, I imagine?
Of course.
An impressive withdrawal.
He killed everyone, I imagine?
Of course.
An impressive withdrawal. Thank you.
He killed everyone, I imagine?
Of course.
An impressive withdrawal.
He killed everyone, I imagine?
Of course.
An impressive withdrawal.
I also overestimated the loyalty of my man.
Another ally for Mr. Wick?
Of a sort. He quivered and cried in the face of the monster. Helped Wick escape so he could keep gulping down air.
Smart.
No. It really wasn't. sniveling banker had armed Wick with one final piece of information. The location of my daughter's stronghold in the mountains.
An important location?
From there, she controls my entire European operation. She is my most loyal lieutenant. But above all, she's my daughter.
A renowned monster.
More slander. Your kind will stop at nothing to ensure fealty. To ensure we stay under your heel.
You have yet to feel that, my friend. Whatever your grievances are, we play no part in your petty squabble with the High Table.
You are everything. You're their infrastructure. You're their illusion of class and etiquette, which they think shields them from the judgment of the gods above even them. You are the embodiment of their corruption, their hypocrisy. They cover themselves in rules and coins and bullshit, and they think that makes them human.
Oh, and so you decided to start a war.
You think I started this?
I know you did.
My father
is no longer with us. The sins you perceive against him do not justify your own.
The only sins that matter now are those of Wick. Against my family. Because what he did next was unforgivable.